Ah, j'ai une idée, c'est que il a ça.
Bien, sur DPS of one dot, we're probably gonna kill it. Even if I'm
good. Yeah.
No, it is helping a lot. I don't think we would have reached that 2% of our time, so... Nice sword from the works. Ah yeah, remind me again to talk to you about something. For the...
Incoming.
Yeah. Leave him, gas incoming. There you go.
Satellite?
Satellite first, yeah.
Then gas in.
Gas. That's a light rush. Keep him coming on gas, and next one. Gas, there you go.
There's a chance we have that satellite, I guess, no?
Maybe, it will depend, we'll see. Remember, if he leaves, we will not get it. Yeah, we won't get it. Okay, get ready to go. Move out.
How is it coming?
Thunder on the AUV. Followed in now, I guess. Thunder on out.
And how is it coming, guys? Nice?
Antenna is up.
How is it coming?
Thunder on mech. Thunder on Geo. Thunder on out.
Yeah, I was me.
Did you
lose it?
Did you?
Yeah. Interesting.
How is it coming? Oops.
Six.
Five.
Thunder on me.
Two.
Two. One. And the
sender. You're dead. Very good.
Okay, nope. Thunder just came, so it won't come for a while, but maybe
yeah,
it'll come soon.
Allies are gonna come. Then I can go. There we Geo.
Geo. This will go off, I think, by the time we reach it. And Thunder soon after. Thunder on you. Geo again. He is just to the left of you guys. Go. Get ready for the feathers, guys. It's not on us, it's not on us. AB, go through, do some good job, guys. Perfect. Okay, get ready. Remember, go to right if you get the frontal one. Okay, it's not. Stay where you are. Go to the closest point.
And go back to position.
And go back to position. Go back to position. Good job. Awesome work.
I'm going to supply.
Yeah. Fireball. Stay away from each other, the ones at the back. Attack with you, this group. Go, go.
Okay.
AB, good job. New tethers will come soon, get ready to go to the... It's on us, go to the back, to the back.
Get ready to go from the right side and you go to the back?
Yes. Yeah, right side guys, and go back to it soon after. I'll close this point. Come. Directly to the other side out, go. And back to the middle afterwards. Go. Okay, satellite and fireballs incoming soon. Get ready. Fireballs
done.
No. Stack. Yeah, get ready guys. We're gonna get nuked. And remember, sacred soil at the back.
It's gonna come soon.
No.
There we go.
Fireless
is that.
Good job. New tethers incoming. Get ready for it. It's on us. Stay at the back. And dodge to the right for the front. Yeah.
Keep coming back.
Yeah. No, fireballs first. Fireballs.
Yeah.
Then satellite. AUB, you're not attached to the wire. Anyway, keep going. Okay, it's gonna come now. Get ready. Right. And go back. I'll come out. And go to the other side out.
The people should stack on B, guys.
Stack on B, please. Okay, secondary head. And you get us soon after, so get ready. Leap. Tethers incoming. It's not on us. B.
Yep.
Nice one. Stack on your point. Okay, if you get it, dodge to the right again, please. The frontal one, I mean.
Gonna speed fireballs.
So yeah,
satellite
people
on,
at the back.
On
the and move away from them, please. Fine, dodge right, and go back. Closest point, guys, and go directly to the other side. Go.
Awesome.
Yeah, keep going, guys. Okay.
It's gonna be the EOE after the second round.
Yeah.
So get ready to Sacred Soil, Ash,
Sacred Soil.
Yeah,
Sacred Soil at the back. Stand in it, guys. Go. Careful, we still have the tether. Careful.
Awesome job.
A new tether thing coming. It's on us at the back.
And don't stay like this, get ready to the right.
Yeah.
He's coming back. He might speed fireballs.
I fight well. I'll move a little bit. Go back to the back. Jump. Come out. Go to the other side and LB. You won't get an LB.
LB out. Awesome, guys. Keep
coming. Yeah!
Let's go!
Yes.
Fuck yes!
Nice.
And I didn't record. Perfect. Actually, I did.
Yay! I was
very smooth.
Yeah.
Meg wants to sneak out to the back.
Yeah.
I saw you.
Very clean.
Gods, he is almost whole again.
His size is staggering. I can scarce imagine how Grandfather stood against such a monstrosity.
This cannot be allowed to proceed any further. Let us disable the coil and move on. Grandfather? No, that man is dead. I will not dishonor my beloved grandsire's memory by calling you such. You are but his twisted shape, the thrall of a mad primal.
You were foolish to disregard my warning, child. Are you so convinced of your own righteousness?
Tis the rightness of our path that led us to return. Eorzea will never be safe whilst Bahamut remains to threaten all we hold dear. What of the hero who gave his life in defense of the realm? Do you truly dispute the justice of our cause?
My poor, ignorant grandchildren, your world is shaped by naught. But recent conflict. Listen, and I will speak to you of justice. 'Twas in the twilight of the third astral era. The southern land of Mericidia suffered invasion at the hands of the Alagon Empire. With no atrocity, too depraved for their purpose, the forces of Alec were unstoppable in their advance. Desperate for salvation, the dragons prayed to one of their first brood, to their ancestor Bahamut. Infused by the power of their fervent supplications, Bahamut arose from the abyss of death and took wing as the Mericidians' newborn god. Yet this great miracle would only serve to further the maniacal designs of the dragon's imperial conquerors. The cruel fetters which bind my lord stand testament to the Alagon's boundless greed and hubris. I once summoned the 12 in an attempt to forestall the advent of the 7th Umbral Era. What then did the dragons of Mericidia do that I did not? Wherefore are they accursed and I exalted? Tis man's overweening belief in his own primacy that blinds him to the commonness of his condition and the truth of his own tyranny. As long as man is suffered to remain, the dragons shall never be at peace. Only when the plague of people has been expunged shall the children of Lord Bahamut be free. Then shall the world know true justice.
Stop it! Grandfather would never say such things. His belief that people were worth saving never faltered. He had faith in their strength, that they could stand together and push back against the darkness seeking to shape them.
A false hope. 'Tis folly to place one's faith in so flawed a race. Stand together? They would first need to agree on which direction to face. If history teaches us anything, it is that man cannot find common ground between his own two feet. Even you, twins whose veins run with the same blood, struggle to fathom each other's reasoning. You hide your differing agendas behind the convenient banner of Eorzea's salvation. Given your obvious self-interest, can you truly claim no kinship with the Alagon? And though I hope they might bring you closer, 'twould seem that the twin grimoires I bestowed upon you were a wasted gesture.
There may well be truth in your judgment of Alize and me, but such a one-sided tirade bemoaning the evils of man rings false, coming from the lips of Archon Nuisoa. Tell me, do you champion the cause of dragons because Bahamut compels you as his thrall? Or is it because you yourself have transcended the limits of man's existence?
Ah, so the possibility did not escape your notice. What I prayed for, and what I have become, these are the keys that unlock the truth behind Eorzea's rebirth. If you would have them, then you must needs take them by force. Come, rend this divine form asunder and claim your answers.
Defeat our grandfather. Grandfather is truly gone this time. But better it end this way than the alternative.
I am yet here, Alice, my dear, sweet granddaughter.
Grandfather?
I must thank you, warrior of light. Without your valor, I might never have broken free of Bahamut's control. These last few moments are mine, to live as the man I once was.
This is all that I wanted. Yet, now that it is happening, I find myself struggling to believe it. Is it really you?
Grandfather, pray forgive me my insolence. It was not my intent to demean you.
Forgive you? I am proud of you, child. You were wise enough to deduce the manner of creature I had become. Alfino, Alize, if any here should beg forgiveness, it is I.
Grandfather, I must ask, will you not tell us what befell during the calamity?
Yes, yes, of course. You have come far to hear the truth. Let us then begin the tale at the Battle of Cortana, where clashed the forces of the Garlean Empire and the Eorzean Alliance. 'Twas there in the sky above the surging armies that the Elder Primal Bahamut broke free of the Red Moon Dalaman. In an effort to contain this avatar of destruction, I called upon the Twelve to aid me in the creation of a prison of ether. But Bahamut would not be caged by such feeble bars. Too vast was his might, too fierce his rage. Little choice remained to me. I used the last of my strength to entrust our hope unto the future, and prepared to meet my end. As you have no doubt surmised, I did not perish. When the cage built from the essences of the Twelve was destroyed, the sky was filled with a colossal cloud of ether. This drifting energy responded to the prayers of those fighting below, and to my own desperate wish that the dying realm be saved by infusing me with the power of a primal. I became the immortal phoenix, ancient symbol of rebirth. Rising into the sky, I struck Bahamut with all my newfound strength. The blow shattered his earthly form, and a shower of ether rained down upon the land. Thus began the rejuvenation of Eorzea. believing the deed done, I relinquished my hold on that staggering energy, desirous that it should be returned to the realm without delay. But I had not reckoned on Bahamut's tenacious will. Even as he teetered upon the cusp of oblivion, the dragon reached out to claim me. Alas, within my vast fading form, enough remained of the Phoenix's energy to offer Bahamut a hold, and he dragged me along in his wake.
And thus began your existence as the Elder Primal's thrall.
I cannot help but wonder at his will to survive. Though he was all but obliterated, Bahamut found a way to seize the power you surrendered. That would explain why part of his physical form survived to be entombed underground.
It would also explain why Eorzea was so terribly warped. Even as the land sought to restore itself, the returning flow of ether was cut off.
Very good. When his grip on existence was once again secured, Bahamut did not cease his feast until he had consumed every last mote of ether that yet floated in the air.
And still he was not fully restored.
You must remember that by this time, much of the freed ether had already returned to the land. That which remained was not sufficient to reconstruct so massive a form in its entirety. But there did not need to be. Not for a being sustained by the marvels of Alagon technology. As long as some piece of Bahamut persists, the coils will seek it out and continue their regenerative task. The fragments of Dalamud appear motionless from the surface, but deep beneath the ground they had been searching, tunneling through rock and soil towards their escaped prisoner. And as you have observed for yourselves, they found his heart. Warrior of Light, heed me. You must put a stop to Bahamut's regeneration. Whether it be for man or for dragonkind, the question of justice is irrelevant. The Elder Primal will leave naught but a smoldering wasteland for both his children and ours. I beg you to defend Eorzea and guide its people to the future they yet struggle to find. This portal will take you to the final internment, Hulk. 'Tis time for the tale of Bahamut and his part in the calamity to come to an end. Alvino, Alize, pray, come closer. Your hopes and dreams must no longer be an extension of mine. You must needs find your own reason to fight for this realm, your own meaning in this sea of chaos. Will you do that for me?
Of course, Grandfather. I have already made it my mission to see this newborn Eorzea survive and flourish.
Alize, while I was yet enthralled to Bahamut, you spoke of my faith in man's strength. Know that your words reached me, imprisoned though my soul still was. So forceful was your conviction, I wonder if that belief has not become your own. Perhaps, after all your anger and sorrow was spent, you found something greater within you. See this fight to its culmination. 'Tis also your strength in which I have faith.
Thank you for everything. Pray, take your rest, Grandfather. You deserve it.
There are records of an art that allowed one to summon the power of a primal from the essence of its demise. And though I am no true primal, all that I have left, I give to you. Alfino, Alize, my darling grandchildren. May Light's blessings ever keep and protect you.
Come, Warrior of Light. Our task remains undone.